This is SportsCenter.
Hi, everybody, and welcome to SportsCenter. I'm Ross Friesen, and tonight we begin with the World Junior Championship Gold Medal Game Match, Canada against Russia at the Air Canada Center in Toronto. These two opponents last met in the gold medal game in 2011, which Russia won by storming back with 5 unanswered goals in the third period. Team Canada, meanwhile, has bulldozed its way to this gold medal game at the 2015 World Junior Hockey Championship. They have been perfect through 6 games, and a win against the rival Russians ends a 5-year gold medal drought for the nation. 23 seconds in, Anthony Duclair bangs back to the net. It's 1-0 for Canada, just like that. 2 minutes later, Braden Point, sweet feed to Nick Ball. An even better tip, Canada's up by 2. And Josh Morrissey, Connor McDavid, scores. He goes 5-4. After Max Domi made it to 4-1, Sam Reinhart's going to tip in Domi's shot. Canada beats Russia 5-4 and wins gold for the first time since 2009. Great night for all Canadian hockey fans, and especially those young players wearing the Maple Leaf. Well, that's going to do it for me. Thanks for tuning in and have a great day.